What's up, guys? Today I'm heading over to my buddy's house. Gonna go show you the new ride, new car. Excited, needs a lot of work, project car. Got it for very little money. Gonna be a good day. It's not raining. Sun's not out though. Still gonna be a good day. Alright, I guess I'll see you guys later.
I just hope it feels so shitty yesterday. I was gonna try to fucking find a video editing program. Hopefully you posted that and I was gonna edit it. I sent you a new copy of it.
Lots of traffic.
Alright, so I didn't get any video of the talk about the neon because it was too noisy. I got some video of the neon, walked around it and stuff, but my buddy's house is just way too loud, cars driving by, so I'll talk about it now. Basically, it's a $97 neon base model, needs a basically needs a new motor. The body is mostly all solid. Very, very little rust. The, one thing. The, needs a front fender. Needs an engine. I'm gonna get a new engine. It's got a single overhead cam motor in it. Single overhead engine in it. Single overhead cam engine in it. I'm going to swap that out for a dual overhead cam. Out of a Neon RT or Highline. It's got ugly steel wheels on it. So I'm gonna have to get new tires too. I'm gonna swap those. Maybe find an SRT 4 front seats, gauge cluster. Might, instead of doing the DOHC RT swap, I might just do an SRT 4 swap. And basically make a nice little sweeper that I can take to the track. And hopefully by the next month or two I can have that done. And have it on the road, be able to take it to the track, start making videos over there. That run down the road, of that run around the track. be a pretty good runner. The only problem is if I do the autocross for the SRT4 motor swap, then it's going to put me in a bad class and I probably won't be competitive, but it'll still be fun as hell. So that's all I care about. I don't have to win or anything, I just want to So I got a lot of work to do on that before I get that on the road. It'll be a fun little car to drive around. It'll be a fun car to trash it. It'll be a fun car to thrash around on the track. Living up here where I live, it's hard to find cars that are rust free or have very minimal rust, especially if they're 20 years old. And the car I'm driving right now is the 1999 Mazda Protege DX. I'll do some videos on this later, maybe next week. I'll do an overview of this car and all the work I put into this in the last couple months. Unfortunately, I just got my camera, so I wasn't able to video it. So, but yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy the video. Any suggestions, thoughts on what I should do to the Neon? Hit me up in the comments. Please subscribe, hit the thumbs up, have a nice day.